Unidentified cloak. The spirit shield plus two. Cloak of protection plus two. This cloak is said to focus the energies of one spirit into a force that protects him or her. Rumors of a vampire enslaved in the magical item are ever present, but they're impossible to prove without destroying the cloak. Is it a good idea to use this cloak? Gives you armor class and saving throws plus two. I'm gonna guess it's safe and hope I'm right. Okay, we'll wear this. Apparently I can. Well, I have the worst armor class out of all. This is great, though. Deflects all spell damage. I need to get more backs or shoulders so I can wear more of these cloaks. That is sweet. Deflects all spell damage. Armor class plus one. So I could give it to Imoen. Guessing Viconia can't wear it either. Yeah. Oh, reflected the electrical damage back. Yeah, that's just what happened before. Wow. So none of us are even using just regular cloak of protection now. So let's see then. So if I take off this ring of the princes and then put this on. Okay, so she's got a ring finger free. These are for extra spells. Yeah, both of them. Okay. Well, I don't know what I accomplished. I just traded a ring for a cloak. Yeah, you say a lot of things, don't you? Like a lot of noises.
Sword, see, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Good to go.
Mince, make way, Villynaty! Hero coming through!
And so these items are still here. I don't know what happens if we remove them. I don't know if there's any use for them. We have come to this place to rearrange your face.
Every hamster has his day. Butt kicking for goodness!
Yes, Abil. I shall follow your strength.
In Baerûn's name, it shall right be you done. Yes?
Alright. How about the fiend? So let them hit him a couple times, and then we'll join the attack.
Such menial tasks.
All right.
Not that those darts are going to do much, but. I don't think that would work. Power word sleep. How about a bolt of glory here?
Who stuns the worst?
And we'll do the same. I love the bolts of glory. Oh, it's dead. Happened, I took damage.
A simple matter.
Why did I take damage? That was too easy. Well, it's really dead now. Any traps?
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
I hear that. Nineteen, 6, and 14, and 12, and it's dead. Wow. Kind of disappointing.
No problem at all.
Sekolah's tooth. Only this gigantic shark tooth, said to have been left by the Sahuagin god Sekolah, can open the way to the rebel prince's base. Interesting. Alright. Looks like we're done and we go back here. Yeah, we can't walk on this. Alright, we go back.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Glad we got it. So this is considered southwest, and this is considered directly south. It's actually southeast. Oops. Trying to hit the zero key. And hold on one moment. Oops. So it's Spider, but I'm getting dumped to desktop. Let me see if it happens again. Okay, yeah, it happened again. So now we'll restart the recording. Okay. The sword spiders and eider caps came back.
Jump on my sword while you can, Eva. I won't be as gentle.
You can count on me. All right.
Attack, skeletal minions!
That's not right!
What is it? Fine.
I'm trying to get out of the way. Silver ring and necklace.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Hopefully the traps didn't reset.
I'll do my best.
Didn't reset. Because I don't want to be looking for them.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, let's get up here and figure out where we need to go. Okay. Greetings, Royal Guard. Wait. What's that? Oh, that's... Can we get back in there?
Stand back for justice!
This is where he fought at... Was it at Etten? I think it was at Etten where we fought. Some big brute.
This way then?
Alright. Well, there's nothing to do or look at in here. That's fine.
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
So we're gonna try to parley with the rebel leader. See if that could happen. Whoops.
Gotcha.
Exit stage left.
Yes?
Feel the backhand of justice.
Your life shall be mine.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Your life shall be mine.
Oops.
Mm. Make way, Villynaty. Hero coming through.
I'll hurt you if I have those reposers.
Who says go for the eyes, Boo? Go for the eyes, yeah!
Boo says go for the eyes, Boo. I'm just like plowing through these.
For those who oppose us.
Oh, I'll show you a fight.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Ah, good.
Bad kicking for goodness.
Shaw guides my hand.
Sure, guide your hand over here so you can pick up this stuff. Is it with
those quiet?
Is it with these? Where? Can't seem to locate. I had some stuff to pick up. Part of this pile over here, maybe? There were some more things. And then I switched to another party member. Okay, here we go. Alright. I mean, there were just more of the standard weapons. More paralytic bolts, arrow of ice, bolt of biting, angel skin rings, fiend gem. Okay. Alright, we're right there. Oh wait, here they are. So they're by me, but if I switch to her,
as you desire.
Go stand by me. Yeah.
Such menial tasks.
No, just stop. Alright. Pick it up. I don't know why she can't see it. Give me that too. Trying to have her pick them up directly, so we don't have to do the trading back and forth. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I've never seen that happen, Minsk. Oh wait, this isn't it. Right, it's all the way around and through here. Yeah, it's not a new zone. Alright, never mind then. We'll go up this way.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay, so up, over. Boop, boop, boop.
Good to go.
Well, we can mow through them again.
You point, I punch. Feel the backhand. That's not right. Swords! No! Live by the sword! Great!
No mercy for those who
are blessed!
Great fun! Feel the backhand of justice!
I won't let my friends be hurt!
Selected items. Maybe they like these gems. Maybe they like the color of them. A lot of sphene gems. If I'm saying that right. And we have to go up more from here.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Rebel, rebel.
What is it?
Every hamster has his day.
Oh, I'll show you a bite.
Ooh. That spell.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go! Stand back! Feel the backhand of justice!
Yeah, I got a little hurt. Death spell. I guess no one needs or can learn this. What happened to me? I'm paralyzed? I'm stunned. Alright. We'll let it wear off.
If you're sure.
I am sure the area will protect me, yes. Cool tooth, man.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Just waiting for this to run out. I don't know if remove paralysis would work against stun.
Ready and right you are.
Oh, I'm back. Okay. I'm back.
Battle
Boo!
Run, Boo, run!
That is your will.
It is my will.
Make way, Villynaty! Hero coming through!
Oh, the skeletons can't follow us down in here. Unfortunately.
Butt kicking for goodness!
There's gonna be more of them waiting, right? No? Oh, surprised. Alright. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, let's rest. Alright. Let's get our skeletons
Victory
back.
Victory shall be ours! You know this.
Skeleton shall be ours. That I do know. Alright. Well, protection from evil, I suppose.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Jacques.
Okay.
All right.
Who says what?
Some darts, that's what. Whoops. Actually, let me keep running the darts.
No problem at all.
Well, there we go. It has been opened.
You can count on me. Something up? Red as rain.
Let's try a few times to hide in shadows. Two more. And I give up.
Now you see me.
Okay.
Now you don't.
Oops. So Hoogan Chieftain says, you have the orb, surface creature. This means only that the most sacred Sinatili could have given it to you. How can you see me? I am stealthy. She has sent us word of your intentions. Do you wish to be brought to the most honorable Villynaty? He who has saved us? I am willing to lead you to him, surface beast. Yes. Take me to see this prince of yours. Hopefully that means all of us, and not just Imuin. Excellent. Follow me then. It is not far from here. Oh, okay.
Such surface creatures we have heard so much about.
Are these the ones that your mother spoke of, Salanithal? Salanithal? Sounds like Sal and Ethel. Uncle Sal and Aunt Ethel. Yeah, I don't know if you could hear that. I could barely hear it, so I was like kind of putting the pointer over. He speaks really low. Senior Priestess Salanithal. They are our most honored Villynaty. The most sacred Sinatili was most specific in her description. Let's say these people love the letter Y and L. The prince says, ha, I do not think the description had to be all that specific, as if they would be anyone else. Ugly as they are, their flesh, it is so soft and scaleless. You've seen drow before, it's the same. They don't have scales either. My skin may not have scales, but I have seen many suns come and go. Boo thinks you could use some sun too. Then you might not smell so much like wet laundry. The prince says, but your hideous appearance means little, as does this nonsense about Sekolah sending you, as Salanithal and her mother seem to believe so strongly. What matters is that mad Ixothotokal has sent you surface beings to collect my heart. He is so certain of your success that now is the perfect time to strike. Senior Priestess says, we have a heart, surface elf. A heart that you can return with to Ixalatokal and claim as Villynaty's. The guard of the City of Caverns will be down and we will be able to strike. Oh. Betray them. Got it. The prince says, do not attack any guards. This will tip off Ixalatokal to your treachery. Wait for our attack, then launch your own assault on the king and his baron. Well, we wanted to talk you down from that, actually. I will come as soon as I can. Once Ixthotokal and Thelocasiel are dead, I shall take the throne of the City of Caverns. The madman shall be dead. Was that a good idea? Seemed like that's what the other priestess wanted to do. Senior priestess says, and the city of caverns shall be saved with the return of its exiled blood. The prince says, yes, yes, whatever. The throne is what is important here. So, surface creature, assuming that you are capable of intelligent thought, do you agree to this plan, or shall I be forced to engage in simple slaughter? I think I would rather kill you now. The king has offered me a reward for your heart. Is your deal better than his? Bah! You get to live, you hideous finless thing. Is that not enough for you? Well, I get to live also if I help the king, plus he gives me the treasure of the entire drow race. Yeah, that seems too good to be true. The priestess says, most honorable Villynaty, we're trying to gain the cooperation of these creatures. We need their help. Do not agitate them, I beg of you. Sekolah grants power to those who take it, not those who rely on the assistance of weaker beings. How can you believe that Sekolah has sent them? You know, as always, it seems to be the priestesses are the real wise ones around here, and the rulers are just clueless. But an attack is impossible without them, the prince says. Very well, I suppose some reward is called for, but I have nothing to give until the throne is taken. How do I know you keep your word, then, after it is done? I have given you my word, creature. You shall be rewarded as I see fit, no better. Do not seek to be presumptuous. Can't you and the king come to a peaceful resolution? You have met Exlatokal. What do you think, Herod One, if, of course, you are capable of coherent thought? We've been having an in-depth conversation. No, there can be no peaceful resolution. The king is mad. He does not see reason, and that will be his undoing. Okay, will I be free to go once this is over? Of course. Your kind does not belong here with us, and we are not like the vicious drow that we would turn even on those who would offer to help us. After Ixtlatokal is dead and you have been given your reward, you may leave the City of Caverns and go off into the Underdark, if that is your wish. Into the Underdark. Wow. I agree to your plan, then. I shall return to the king with your fake heart. Maybe you are intelligent enough for a surface species. Take this heart and bring it to Ixtlatokal. I shall set up my forces and prepare for the attack. The senior priestess says, this is the only way to save our people, elf. I pray that you are indeed the one promised by Sekolah, and that we shall all meet with success. I have spoken to the rebel, Prince Villynaty, and agreed with his plan to help overthrow the mad Sahoagin king. I am to bring the king a false heart. Then, while the king is so greedily unprepared, Villynaty and his men will attack. I am to wait until then before I attack the king or any of his guards. Just looking to see which priestess. I guess it's, yeah, Sinatilli we need to talk to also. She was the one who wanted the king gone as well. She just died. Sinatilli just died. Oh, we're in this section. Exit to the Underdark. Prince's Stronghold. And she just died. Wow. Who has this heart? I have it. Ooh. This is a fresh Sahuagin heart. With luck, the king will accept it as that of the prince. And there's a death spell that none of us apparently need. That's what it looks like, huh? Oh, down in the hole, literally.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Just trying to peel back the fog of war a little bit.
Sethetokel, and tell him the heart is mine, unless you have decided to renege and cross blades with me now.
Well, at least now you can hear him. I pray for your success, human. You must go quickly, lest the king become aware of your meeting with Villynaty. Okay. Oh, skeletons are gone again. So, Hogan Chieftain. We have long yearned to return to the City of Caverns since our exile by Ixtlethotokal. You can bring about that return. It does not matter that you are a surfacer. We shall thank you regardless. It is not your thanks that I require. It is your death.
This way, then?
Interesting. And even though we've been here, we haven't been, I mean, we walked through here off screen. Unless they teleported us, but it's still, yeah, unexplored.
Live by the sword! Live a good long
time! One of our skeleton warriors finally made it down.
You point, I punch.
Oh, really? It's not that big at all. Literally just led us from here to here. So I could just teleport back over there. All right. I'm sure there'll be plenty of battles, these things respawning. Reminds me of Starflight. Yeah, now we left them behind. The fish creatures, I forget what they're called. Starts with a G, I think, but they were also, you know, aquatic creatures. And their entire spaceship is filled with water, and you see bubbles around them and stuff. And they also say that, you know, we're ugly fleshlings or whatever. Very charming species. Supposedly we shouldn't wait too long either, so I guess we can't summon any more skeletons. Because to do that, we'd need to rest for 8 hours. Yeah, why did she suddenly die? Who killed the High Priestess?